Hello and welcome back. So today we're going to talk about how to start a heist
film.
Who doesn't love a good heist? I love a good heist, obviously a good heist movie. I don't know whether it's unfulfilled, something we could never do, so we're like living vicariously through people, but I just love them. And when they're well done, they're great. So maybe you're writing a heist film and you know what the big heist is, and you're kind of like, okay, so how to start this so that audiences are gonna love it. So I'm gonna give you a couple examples today of heist movies. What I wanna accentuate here is the idea of the who, what, when, where, why, and the now. You can start your heist movie by showing the who. Not just showing them, but showing who this character is. Cool under pressure. This is their life's mission. They're always on the wrong side of the law, but everyone likes them. They'll never change their ways. Get us to like them. And that's a great way to start off. Completely unrelated to the heist. Just have them going to breakfast with their daughter, playing in the park with their kids, remembering their wife's birthday. Something to get us to care about them. I'm gonna give you some examples here.
Daniel Ocean.
Was there a reason you chose to commit this crime? Or was there a reason you simply got caught this time?
My wife left me. I was upset. I got into a self-destructive pattern.
If released, is it likely you'd fall back into a similar pattern?
She already left me once. I don't think she'd do it again just for kicks.
Mr. Ocean, what do you think you would do if released?
Hello, Frank.
I beg your pardon, sir. You must have me confused with someone else. My name is Ramon.
I've been working on submarines for nearly 30 years. I lost my family to this job.
We've got to let you go. All of you.
Si no, más técnica. Lo dije mil veces.
Mano con mano.
Puente.
Next, we have the what. You can start with the treasure. Diamonds. The most famous diamond necklace in the world. The famous Fabergé egg. Sunken treasure. Gold bars. What is the big heist going to be about?
To the Black Sea. We found something.
One of Hitler's U-boats is just sitting on the seabed.
Next is the where. In your heist movie, you can start by kind of outlining the where, meaning the bank it's going to take place in. Underwater, submarine treasure, located in an old lady's coffin. I mean, whatever it is, it's like, get us into that where.
Ships, please.
Sure.
The when. Now, you start your heist movie with a heist. Some people start their heist movie with the actual heist. But a better way to do it is to start with a different heist. This gets us right into the tone of the movie, what the movie is all about. You're giving us the full meal and the first taste. This is a heist movie, and you're showing the people who are a part of this heist in action on a heist. We see that guy's the tech guy. That girl's the getaway driver, the brains of the operation, the one who always worries, the timekeeper, and their attitude towards what they're doing as well.
Dana. Yeah, fascinating.
Hey, look, well, check this out. Learn the language of poetry, art, romance, sex.
Unlike you, my friend, I don't need a guidebook. Can we go, please?
Right, got that.
We set?
Yeah, I've enhanced the viewing matrix to track both the Cartesian coordinates and three altitude angles, the yaw, pitch, and roll, to give us the exact position and orientation of our baby.
We're in Italy, speak English.
lastly is why. If you can get us to care about this group or single person completing the heist, the why, because without it, they're never going to be able to pay for their daughter's college. Without it, they can't pay for their wife's cancer treatment. It's one last heist and then they'll go legit. The questions you can ask yourself when you're writing the script. So you usually have your idea for your big heist and you go, okay, do I have a really memorable character who's like kind of the central character? Maybe it's a cat burglar type of situation, so it's really only one person. Or maybe it's a team, so we want to see he or she, you know, getting the band back together, you know, making the phone calls. So this is great, but in the part of getting the band back together, it's best if it's not just about the big heist. Have little vignettes about that character. Give us the character development and we're going to care about these people succeeding.
I have to take this. I know ways to get money. I need you, Robinson. I need a man like you.
This was piracy.
The Spanish claim of ownership is the only piracy here. My crew and I invested years in the search.
Just them all and
lost in court. What if...
Stop.
Todas mis acciones quiero que sean una sola cosa. Quiero que tengan un rumbo natural. Un filósofo decía que el bien más elevado del ser humano era encontrar la vocación. Una verdad por la que uno pueda incluso dar la vida.
Sería importante entonces apurarse a buscar esa vocación.
Definitely remember to ask yourself the who, what, when, where, why, and now. Thank you so much for joining me today. Hopefully that gave you some inspiration for writing your heist film. Definitely get that script written, get that film made, because I love a good heist film. See you next time. Bye. Thanks.